Today we're making lobster tails. This was absolutely delicious.